An affineur, one who ages cheese and must know every single detail about each one they work with.
Sounds like a dream job, no?
Join me, Kelly, as I attempt to hunt, forage, and farm my way across the globe in search of the best ingredients our planet has to offer. This is Original Fare. Oh, Chavignol, you had me at Sancerre, which happens to be the town just next door. It's also home to one of only 12 affineurs in all of France that get their cheese directly from the farm. And you are an affineur. Do you enjoy your job?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes, look.
We buy only cheese. We have no goats, no milk.
Only cheese?
Only cheese. For beginning the affinage.
This is the beginning of the affinage. Affinage is aging, affineur, means you're an ager.
We take salt, and after we give the last form to cheese, like that.
Okay.
With the salt
they're putting
with
on.
The salt. The first room. Come on.
It's getting rid of the wet, right? It's drying out. Yeah, the wet.
Et vous avez, on ne sert pas. Parce que je me suis expliqué aux gens. Voilà. After, we take this cheese and put in the alloir. It's the same room. But the humidity and temperature are different. The smell is smell differently, different smell. And here we are more animal.
When you walk in here, you always check the smell.
We work with the smell with eyes and peau.
Yeah.
And la peau. L'humidité, on la ressent sur la peau.
How many days will it stay in this room?
10 days minimum. Yeah, we can see penicillium. This petite moisissure cinnamon.
Is that all this texture, all this on the side, is it penicillin? Yeah?
Yeah. It's a special room with, alors là tu vas l'expliquer, with brick.
Oh wow.
Older and older, the color change, like this one, blue, and more blue.
How old have you been before?
Je vais avoir cette année 55 ans. C'est ça que vous me demandez? 55 years. J'étais pas.
How?
Non.
No, the cheese.
Voilà, the cheese. 6 months, 1 year.
6 months and one year? Oh, yes. Or 1 year?
Wow. Ouais, parce que si c'est mon âge à moi, je l'ai fait. Hein.
55.
C'est quoi ce plan là? After we put for expedition in box for expedite.
I think we talked about it yesterday. They go around Europe.
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Europe. Japan. But no America. I meet up with Chef Jean-Marc at his Michelin star restaurant. Chavignol has a population of like 12. But of course, they have a Michelin-starred restaurant. It is France.
Alors, mademoiselle,
on va préparer la tourte de Chavignol, une spécialité du Sancerrois.
And this is just a dough.
Pas le feuilleté.
That's fine.
Alors, voilà, comme ça. Il faut que ça déborde, tu vois? Juste un petit peu comme ça. Like this. Ah là là.
Butter, flour, and cream, and eggs.
Yeah. Like bechamel. You know bechamel?
Yeah.
1 liter bechamel and
12 eggs. Bourbon de Sancerre.
Sancerre. Oh, it's a Sancerre ham.
Oh, yeah.
All layers of the local terroir.
Yes.
Yes. Now you just go around.
No, yes. Chavignol. Chavignol.
Mm-hmm.
Voilà. Parfait. Après, regarde.
Oh. Oh.
Hop.
A water.
Yeah.
Water.
Only water. On va mettre un chapeau.
Un chapeau?
Chapeau.
Oh, this guy has
yeah.
a chapeau.
Il faut faire un trou.
Yeah.
Pour que la vapeur yeah. s'échappe. Voilà. On met au four et après tu vas voir, c'est magique. Voilà. Une heure. Chavignol, ham.
Mmh. Oh my gosh. Yeah.
Cooking with goat cheese. Let us know your favorite recipes. Next week on Original Fare, the cheese battle begins as we explore pasteurization. For more adventures in food, subscribe to our channel.